This is the Edward Francis Small Teaching Hospital, and this is the biggest hospital in the Gambia. Inside this hospital, there is a ward called the PetroGas ward. This is the PetroGas ward. It was adopted by Shell, and when they leave, Gulf took over and did a renovation worth over $1 million. And now Gulf is no more. PetroGas has took over. PetroGas is ready to do a complete renovation of the ward.
By Galp company before for many years, and they've been doing the renovation and the upkeep of the ward for a very long time. PetroGas now is taking over the renovation, so we are absolutely very much delighted to have them here to come and do the absolute renovation of the place. It is in line with our policy, since we have now a new chief medical director. We've now decided to modernize and transform this hospital. We believe that what exists in other countries is supposed to be in this country as well. So we are not in for only painting and fixing things, but we want to complete transformation and renovation to international standard. And I want to seize this opportunity on behalf of the management and staff of the hospital, and most importantly, the patient, for this magnanimous gesture from PetroGas. And I hope and pray that the project will start and finish at the expected time.
This ward is a major ward in the hospital. It has a bed capacity of 26. The main ward has 20 beds, and the side ward has 6 beds. And basically, that's where we admit some of the cases, and the cases that need to be isolated are admitted at the isolation ward.
That is very good. Very good. I will appreciate that. Here from Gambia, no Gambia, I'm very content. Yeah. Momo Kalapele, Taradula, Tarabetiaring. So, Nimue, Nemo Sotomia Longoda, sponsor Sotomia Longoda, cooperative Makwele.
As it is now, the ward is very much dilapidated. Some of the wire gauze are gone. Some of the articles that we are using to work are all destroyed. So obviously it's very difficult, and patients themselves are finding it very difficult to use even the toilets. So PetroGas coming in to renovate these wards is something that is highly welcome, because definitely every individual want to be admitted. If you're sick, you want to be admitted in a place which you know that is very conducive, and the nurses and doctors also want to work in a place which is very conducive. Definitely, if the ward is renovated, definitely would be very much appreciated for both patients and the staff working inside.
Hello, Marie. Na fulo kabo dami to alama ala ya ka fu kote kote ke alama ale la soto bulo yuri wandi ya baraka bake.
This money we spend here, whether it is direct or indirect from government, it is for everybody. It is for all the Gambians. So make sure we use it properly. Whether you are a staff or a patient, I advise all of us to be using it wisely and keep the place as much perfect condition as possible.
Reputed companies, as part of their corporate social responsibilities, have renovated and equipped this ward. Now the general public needs to help in taking good care of the initiative these companies have taken. As part of PetroGas corporate social responsibilities, PetroGas will do a complete renovation of the ward to ensure it is up to international standards. Please, the public needs to help in maintaining the ward for the benefit of all. Thank you for watching.